My name is Sara Adair, and I am the lab manager in Todd Bauer's Surgical Oncology Lab at University of Virginia Comprehensive Cancer Center. The cool thing about working at UVA is the opportunity to work with so many different people and being a part of so many different collaborations. It really is a place where other labs' doors are open, where we go to a meeting and say, oh, that's cool. We've actually done that before. We should work together. And then we start on a new project together. So I would think that being on the edge of something new almost all the time, having something new to learn and invest in, it's not the same old thing all the time. It's something new almost every year. After I graduated with a master's degree, I interviewed at University of Virginia for a few different lab specialist jobs. Lab specialist one is where I started. The lab that I started in was small, which was actually really good for beginning out. I was able to learn a lot from my boss. And then after 4 years, I moved to my current lab, where I've now been for 16 years. Now I find myself really doing a lot of the leading in the lab, and hence the lab manager position. I would say that almost every day is not typical. We never know exactly what we might be going into. There are days when it's really, really busy, and then other days when it's a little more chill. So on a day when we have a large animal experiment, large surgery, we know that we're gonna be coming in. We gotta get going quick, because it's gonna take all day. And that feels like something that we've prepared for a couple of weeks. But then there are other days. The next day, we might come in and we've got a meeting and then a seminar. I might be doing some reading of literature, ordering supplies, tissue culture work, something at the bench like a Western blot or immunofluorescent staining. I might be meeting with a collaborator about a new project. So there are a lot of different things that go into each day, and time management and organization are a big part of those things, planning far in advance on some experiments. So up and down, never typical.